You're fucked now!
Я не хочу!
Вот ты гни. Молись, чтобы мы тебя не нашли.
Can't hide forever, Jordan!
finish this another time. We were talking about...
You find the data bank?
Right to the chase, huh? Well, you'll never guess where I found it. A scav hunt. Sandra, you there?
Yeah, it's just that. Well, ever since they told me what happened, I just can't stop seeing them. Figured they must have had it. But, you know, it's not like I was gonna go looking for it myself after. I keep telling myself it's over. The ones who took me are gone.
Listen, you've got Trauma Team Platinum. You couldn't be in better hands. I'm sure they already fixed the Sig Jammer exploit.
True. But who knows what the scavs will cook up next time? Anyway, that's all in the past now. Got bigger fish to fry.
You wanna talk about it?
It's nothing. Just bring the data bank to my apartment. Sending you the address now.
Thanks. Sandra! It's me, V! Got your data bank. Sandra! You in there?
Are you alone? Did anyone follow you?
What does it look like?
Come on! Don't like leaving the door open.
Still worried about the scavs? My, friend told me your memory'd be scraped clean.
The scavengers? No, I'm worried about... no, it doesn't matter. You bring the data bank?
Nice place you got here. Tasteful.
Thanks.
Here. Don't worry, it's completely intact.
When someone tells me not to worry, it usually means they're hiding something. You wouldn't happen to have seen what's inside, would you?
I'm a professional. I have a reputation to uphold.
Hmm. Good. Then here you go, for your professionalism. I threw in a little extra for minding your own data.
Thanks. Be seeing you.